going to show you how to do a rose swirl on cupcakes. So first you'll need a piping bag. You can use any size. This one is an 18 inch because I have quite a few cupcakes to do. And you just cut it the tip off. And then fold it over and get it ready for the frosting. And first thing you do is you drop the tip in. And so I am using a Wilton 2D tip. And then now you're going to fill your piping bag with your frosting. And you don't want to put too much in there, because if you don't use it right away, it will warm up in your hand. So if you're piping kind of slower, I recommend only doing a little bit at a time. Once it's in there, make sure the tip is all the way down at the bottom. And then you'll have to squeeze the buttercream. Twist it a little. And you just start in the center of the cupcake and you slowly let the buttercream fall as you go around. And that's it.